Yeah, we'll enqueue you now. Away here, away here, here, away, and then just send him right on around again. So see, that'll kind of help him complete his circle. Away. Get to your fence. Good job. Send him around again. Everything's good. Now once you send him, you're going to have to get to your fence. Hug that fence so the sheep can't cross behind you. Now send him the other way. See, they crossed in front of you, so you can just ask him to come by right again, or you can send him out to bring back. But you want to try to set it up so he'll just circle the stock and not... That's good, that's good. Stick to your fence. Now you step... No, no, step this way. Call him. Come by here, 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 here. Come by. Come by. There you go, like that. Good. So you want to get out of his mind coming up short. You want to get in his mind, stand on the outside and just circle him back to you. So you're going to have to make a setup first. Get to your fence. Stay on your fence. Come by. There you go. Come by. Here, here, here. Come by.
Come by.
Make sure he's going around first and then get to your fence line. Your fence. You're on. No, you got to be on that fence. You want the sheep to go between you and the dog, and then you just pull him right on around to you.
Okay.
Because, see, if you step off the fence and then send him around after the sheep, he's going to continue to come up short, short, short.
Okay, so I get to the fence.
And you pull him right back to you. Come by. And the sheep are between, off the fence.
Can we go the other direction?
That's fine. We can do that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
On your fence. You stay on your whoop, whoop, whoop.
Whoop, watch the sheep.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Let's send him the other way. Go where he's going.
Here. We were doing away.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
Good boy. Back up to me. Push on him again. Now make him go away. Don't let him cut across you. That's his favorite. That's the side he likes to go on.
No. Away. We're doing away.
Now once he goes, don't walk with him. Mm-hmm. Go back to the fence that way. Away, push on him. Yep.
Away.
Go back up to your fence. Get on that fence. Now pull. No, 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 no. You got to go up the fence and pull him the same side you're on over there.
So this way?
Right, and then you say away here. We're not putting him on balance. We're pulling him off balance.
So.
Because he's not going to get the balance unless he learns to.
This?
Yeah, and then you send him right on around again. Away.
Okay. Hey, no sir.
Away. Where are you going? Good boy.
Away.
Good.
Away. Away.
Okay, you're gonna kind of, instead of walking away from the sheep, kind of go back to the sheep.